The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
And the party has officially begun.
And hey, when you got one of the best athletes in the entire WWE, like Roman Reigns here, all bets are off. This should be a great one.
King, I have to ask you, with your impressive win-loss record, what does it take to beat a brute like Roman Reigns? He's one superstar who will not stop until he achieves his goals. That's how dedicated he is to his craft.
When Roman Reigns first debuted as a member of the Shield, you could tell this kid had single star written all over him. And now look at him. He's without a doubt one of the top dogs.
Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Just making his presence felt there. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
He's starting to stumble here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Oh, I think this man needs business.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. You know, when we talk about the most devastating finishers in WWE, we have to, of course, talk about the Tombstone Piledriver.
Oh, man.
I mean, The Undertaker is such a ferocious finisher that once it hits, most men will not get up. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. Look at this. Roman Reigns doing some good work here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
You know, speaking of the versatility and finishers that The Undertaker has, it truly is an arsenal of finishers at his disposal. The Tombstone is devastating. But let's not forget about his choke slam. Undertaker loves to put people through tables, rings, and Michael, even steel cages with it.
Yeah. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Look out below. Here's a cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
With a 180, The Undertaker, the reversal.
Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
The perseverance he's shown so far tonight is truly admirable.
I get the feeling it's going to be incredibly tough to put him away.
Yeah, real tough. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Sledgehammer to the rim.
ribs. He may have broken his ribs.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks, I'm retired.
He saw that one coming.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Action outside. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What an incredible powerbomb!
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice move!
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Undertaker lining him up. And Johnny looks like he's going for Hell's Gate.
It's all over.
Hell's Gate. Tap.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Throwing a solid blow that time. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Roman Reigns is like a predator here. Look at this incredible offense.
And Undertaker's knocked to the mat.
Yeah, the Phenom's really reeling right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
You're not going to...
Oh, and did you hear the impact? These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he gets out. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Being put in by Roman.
Roman Reigns.
Reversal.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's the wrong way down. I still cringe.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
And, folks, you can see blood now flowing from Roman Reigns.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. That's how you make an impact.
He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's running King.
Man, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now... Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Watch out.
Nice measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, King.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Aggressive assault to the back.
Oh, Roman Reigns! He saw that one coming. Timber! And he falls hard.
Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
First time for everything, I guess.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. What a move! What a smart move! Reversal. Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Ooh, nice counter.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Oh, you know, speed and power is a danger.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
One, two.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Very This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Here comes Undertaker battling back.
Whoa! There's the cover for the win!
Two!
Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Incredible counter!
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. Uh-oh! Big move coming! Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, boy. He's got it up there, Cole.
Two.
In the crucifix. And now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
A counter by the dead man.
Oh, you've got to respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
Look at Roman Reigns here. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What a crushing blow to the ribs. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count ref. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. He simply refuses to stay down.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
When this guy's on, look out. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
A sharp elbow drop. And the flow of this match has changed once again.
Undertaker lining him up.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Hey now. And he wills his way out.
A textbook maneuver there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Suddenly, he's in control. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Stay down! Stay down! Great counter! Look at that reversal! What strength!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Wait a minute.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. Look, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, Kane.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
he can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still in this?
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He's looking at it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy. He's got it up there, Cole. In the crucifix. And now...
slow getting back to his base here.
He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, King.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One. Two.
Three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.